the world is blue. If you look at it from space, that image should alone inspire us to think that we too are sea creatures. We're as dependent on the ocean as any whale or any coral reef. Take away the ocean and know us. We have looked to the ocean as a place to put things we don't want and a place to take things, it seemed, in infinite quantity. We'll never run out of fish, it was thought. We've lost on the order of 90% of many of the big fish, like tunas, swordfish, sharks, marlin, cod. Some of the techniques for fishing should definitely be banned. That includes bottom trawling. They're so destructive. It's like using a bulldozer to catch songbirds. You shake out a few pounds of protein, but you've destroyed the forest and everything that's in it. What can you do? Think about what you're eating. Make better choices. Know where the fish come from. I think of the ocean as the blue heart of the planet. Well, how much of your heart do you want to protect?